The Honourable Member for Halifax Needham.
Mr. Speaker, it was my great pleasure to drop into the Halifax North Memorial Library last night for the fourth annual celebration and tribute of our community youth event of the Halifax Community Investment Fund Society. Since its inception in 2007, with a $1 million fund to mitigate hosting wastewater treatment plants in the community, the Halifax Community Investment Fund has disbursed some $600,000 in grants and bursaries. Last night, the board members of the HCIF Society, Chair Craig Walkington, Vice Chair Carl Gannon, Brian Darrell, Melinda Day, Marcus James, and Linda Mantley publicly celebrated youth for their leadership qualities. I congratulate the commitment and stewardship of this volunteer board and join my voice to theirs in encouraging youth striving for excellence in academics, sports, and community service. Thank you.